Oh, it's just so I can set up a room while you do that, I guess.
Yeah. Yeah. Guilty
gear. I'd have to, like, fully design and kind of visualize how I'd want my custom stick stuff to work before I even commit to buying anything.
Mm-hmm.
Because I don't know if I want to maintain the black rims, because I can just get the clear plungers, but then I could just also commit to buying buttons. full translucent buttons, so that way I can put artwork in the buttons.
Mm-hmm.
But past that, I do need a new plexiglass and artwork.
Never even considered that. I wonder.
The reason why is because this plexiglass, it's not like plain, and I think it has etching on it.
Mm-hmm.
And artwork, it's like not designed to mess. It is designed to come off, but it wasn't designed with that initially in mind.
Right. Not that there would really be any benefit to doing it with the 8-bit do arcade stick, but I wonder if the I wonder if that like Cherry MX button thing comes in translucent / transparent, whatever.
Oh, the rims?
The faces of the buttons, whatever.
Oh, yeah, I'll take a look in a second. I want to see the assembly, basically. Because otherwise, you could, outside of the switch, you could probably swap the rims yourself.
Mm-hmm.
Because I'm assuming you'd want the buttons themselves to be keys and not plungers.
No.
Oh, okay.
I want them to still be, like, arcade stick buttons.
Oh, okay. Gotcha.
Although, like, having individual keys would be interesting. Right. You said you made a room?
Network.
I put the button in the wrong place!
Oh no, people know we're playing Strife.
Oh no. It's a good thing it's 4th of July, people aren't around.
Right.
Oh, whatever. Stupid.
That's fine.
Oh yeah, I forgot. I have the Golden Lever shop open. Yeah, I think once they come back in stock, I'm just going to grab a set. Mm-hmm. So that way I could test it out. I'm like, you know what? No harm, no foul. Just drop it.
Welcome.
Change my skin.
It's the 202 button. Yeah, because they're not 24 meters.
Yeah.
Yeah, you could totally put different rims on this. It looks like. It looks like that's the case, actually.
Like, they look on the outside the exact same as any other arcade stick buttons, which feels like pretty obviously the point. I'm just most curious as to the, like, actual construction of the part you press. Because...
Mm-hmm. Oh, the plunger?
Yeah, because the underside is just... It's got to be, like, a Cherry MX stem compatible. For fuck's sake, we're doing this again?
Oh, God. Is it because it's West Coast? People are not supposed to be home. Go away.
I'll make the room this time.
Yeah, I go. I hate this mostly because I have to sit through the black screens to wait.
Mm-hmm.
This man room.
Create your own. Create room specific.
Welcome.
And again, I wonder why they didn't put rollback into their avatar system, just because sometimes someone's already disappeared, or they accepted a match, and it just took, like, more than 10 seconds for it to update the model.
Mm-hmm. Also, let me know when you're ready for the code.
Yeah, give me a sec.
Because I don't feel like mousing around to post it.
That's fair. Search. Search ID.
It's X-Ray, Yankee, Tango, Victor, Alpha, Alpha.
What a nice code. No numbers.
Yay.
Why do we always use the stand that's next to the boxes?
I don't know.
Are you ready?
Please work.
You still didn't solve the Star Fox?
No, I don't think I'm gonna do that. Just because it's weird having the Fox voice come out of Giovanna. Like, I could think about it being Rey, but Rey's still female dog.
Is that true? Mm-hmm. I don't remember. I should, yeah.
Man, tell you that they cannot. Duel one. Let's rock.
Also,
I guess.
Oh yeah, I installed the Friday night victory screen.
Oh, the Yakuza one? I did
yeah.
see that. I mean, that might also add to why your mic was popping there. Like, I definitely feel some jitter on both, like, fighting man.
Goofy hitbox on that.
I pushed forward first. I have to do a full jump. I can't die.
Nice. Made it over.
Duel one. Like, you were good on the delay. Like, just so that way you wouldn't need to punish, but. I'm kind of glad Kaigen Sakai doesn't do that much for all the games.
Yeah. It's more for like the area denial, so. Slash, just give myself a little break. While you think about how to deal with it. Can only do it when it's funny.
Which, wait, what input did you miss? Heat extend?
Yeah.
Okay.
Heat knuckle would have killed you. I think. Didn't think I would go for it twice.
No, it's more like I almost didn't mean to jump.
Duel two.
Let's rock. I totally believe you could go for it twice.
You're dead? Yeah.
What? Yeah, the hurt box.
Mega fist, really, really big.
Okay, it can't be directly underneath it then.
Good RC though.
I noticed how much meter I have. Yeah, I deserve that. I was like, I can live, but can I make it to get the
damage? It's okay. You gave yourself another chance, and that's the important part. Always choose probably die over definitely die.
Was so far off the meter. Really, how's that?
Oh, well.
I missed the
burst worked anyways.
So far in, I couldn't survive.
Kick the electric fence.
I'm just not like seeing the up and down that much.
I Okay, good job not trying to hit me.
Well, I knew how far the wall was, so...
Yeah, but you've fucked that up before, so good job. Addition to the random songs on rematch, where I can just put in whatever the hell songs I want. Put my entire Tetrio library in.
Don't really know why my brain went there.
Would have laughed really hard if you had backed into it. Wrong super. I was thinking about tossing out a random Heavenly Buster. Should have been.
Like heart might actually just be if I can go in on like dangerous like plays, because my heart seems to go up if I can actually avoid the gigantic eye. Oh god, that was just too.
So glad that the stagger from that is a million years long. Gives me just long enough to realize, like, oh yeah, I can do a pot buster.
I don't follow up on that, it's super punishing. But sometimes, like, I don't know if I'm actually gonna land the 5D.
I guess 5D for everybody is an overhead. Okay.
Yeah. It's a high.
I was gonna say, for 5D, if you, if it gets blocked and you've already input the jump, does anything happen?
I'm not sure.
Yeah, I just did it and nothing happened. So I would say it's like fairly safe to just go ahead and input the jump every time.
The thing is, it has to be a charge. Why not dash? I was over it! Oh, balls. Why was I holding back? Duel 1. Let's rock! I didn't even make full jump. I think you had no reason to not do all you have to do.
Yeah, it's like, if he makes the jump, good for him, but he's dead.
I can never understand why my 2D action takes like forever to come out.
I think everybody's kind of does. Duel 1.
Let's rock. Need to like rely more on 5X.
Is your 2K any good?
No, not really.
Oh, yeah.
It's just short range.
Yeah. Well, I mean, like, corner pressure wise, it's, range is not terrible. Should have done the same shit. I was like, I hope that's not a slide head that I accidentally just put in.
Yeah, I should
have done it.
Why was I just not holding back? Dead, yep. You got me on the 5H? No, that was 6H.
Jumped into a brick wall.
6H is just a natural jump. Thank you. did that entirely by accident, which I'm not happy about.
I was like, either I have a Gigantor Kai coming out real late and I might still die, or nothing and I'm dead.
It wasn't a slide head.
Yeah. Had to like really deliberately do that motion.
Dang, putting you in the corner did not help me at all.
Back Mega Fist gets me out of a lot of stuff in the corner. Duel one. Let's rock. Oh no. I totally thought I had the super coming out already. Good God.
I'll do it again. I've never had it. Don't think I'll expect you doing it twice.
No. And I shouldn't. I realistically shouldn't have gotten hit by either of those.
No, there were. One of them was definitely loud. The other one was like, at least he wasn't expecting it.
Press the button.
Oh, too early? Really?
Kara Mega Fist is disgusting.
Oh, what? That was...
It's my whole body, was man.
A... Was it a one-hit slash? I'll give you that one, but it's so weird. Oh, God. Let's ride. Shit. Oh,
that move does take forever to come out. The 2D. How did I never notice before that Ray's, like, ghost part, keeps going? Well, no, it keeps going after the round's over.
Nice. Duel 2. Let's rock. fighting them. Then they die.
Okay, I guess I was still in recovery from that move, because I was definitely holding back in two attacks.
I was like, that chip wouldn't kill you, I think, no matter
it
what.
It shouldn't have, yeah.
Not have come out. Like, I'm not even joking. I didn't move my finger at all on the circle.
Just the edge of it. Close slash is such a good one.
Let go. Yes, I did.
Duel 3. Let's rock.
Just got real
that's what I guess I'm gonna have to do. 5D comes out a year later! Good one. I should have just went for 2D. 2D, probably would have saved me.
Duel 1. Let's rock.
I have a feeling that was going to be the end of the combo no matter what.
Why do I let go? What?
I don't know.
I feel like my brain wants to pseudo dust it and it doesn't happen because I let go way too early.
Or way too late to get back on it. What game is the CSB theme song from? The original Guilty Gear, you mean?
I swear it's original.
It's just
comprised and inspired by like that from the game, I think.
No, it's from a fighting game.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. I can't remember what game it's from. It's absolutely not an original song. The only reason I ask is because whatever song I currently had playing was very reminiscent of it. It's either from an earlier Guilty Gear or it's from like Capcom vs. SNK. Also just noticed that the electricity effect goes on to Ray.
Oh, does it?
It either does, or it's just that it's out in front of the entire model, including Ray. Should I install a mod for the Heavenly Buster?
No.
Yeah. I feel like... like, all of them feel... somehow the incorrect kind of silly. Or they're just jank. Good follow-ups, anyways.
I thought your landing animation was that much longer.
Yeah. I think there's not really any end lag to it. Because, like, after the initial jump, it's just a normal, if very, very large jump. Which is why I can do, like, my jumping HS. Is almost always what I'll be doing if I'm coming out of the air from Heavenly Buster.
Duel Oh, I was like, just have to be careful. Neither of us had tension.
Only took 27 matches. Duel one. Let's rock. But fuck it. Shoutouts for being willing to go 30-0 if you need to. Or
if I can't be the best, I sure shall be the worst.
Just follow that Lord Command Grab mentality. I'm the best 0-2 goer in the world.
Why was I holding back? My brain!
Okay. Why did I stop holding down pack?
What is that hitbox?
For
the hammerfall, like that was like a gross interaction with the hitbox.
So sad I can't do a second Gigantic Eye until the first one fades. You dead?
Nope.
I think I would more quickly install a mod that in on landing a Heavenly Buster, it starts playing Friday or Friday night. Rather than like the Heavenly Papyrus Buster.
Why did I?
<It's jabs.
laughs> Last long enough to do that. I was just like, it's the rematch. Stop making me look stupid. On the first one, when you landed the Gigantic High before you got a chance to use the HPV, because I felt like that's what you were going for while I had you backed up. Mm-hmm. I was like, I know he's going to pull it out. So as long as I get ahead of it, I can like jump over it and not give him the chance to get it. Mm-hmm. That's what ran through my mind. I'm like, maybe a couple of seconds there. I was like, I can get that other one. If I'm wrong.
Jumping wall of damage coming out.
Oh wait, why I dash? So I was like, if he sees me jump, I'm dead. I'm gonna get super HPV. On you for not immediately putting out the Gigantic High on wall break.
Yeah.
And I was like, oh, he's got enough tension to do it. I'm gonna hop over and he didn't do it. And I was like, oh no. Did not think about what would happen if he didn't pull out the Gigantic High.
At least your brain lets you RC.
When it matters.
Yeah. There's been at least a couple times where, like, I've had a hammerfall started as you toss out a super, and I'm just like, hell RC.
I lost some tension using all the super moves. I was like, I can cancel. Wait, no, I can't.
I'm glad you noticed that because I was looking at the wrong meter. I was looking at your burst meter. I was like, yeah, I got him. You can't burst out of the pot buster, even though that's not how this works. I mean, technically, that statement is never wrong, anyways.
Can't.
God damn it.
I saw it. Okay.
Nice.
Getting more oxygen from Gigantic High is one move I should know. Nice.
I need to, at some point, watch any amount of our replays with the input display turned on. Because I'm curious, really, as to what your inputs look like. Or actually, just the comparison of your inputs.
As well as panic input. Good.
Managed to react to my own accidental cross-up.
I was like, he's not gonna. Oh, yeah, he is. And he figured it out. Alright.
Huh? Okay. We're just max meter. Okay, cool. You fool.
I'm dead! Oh wait, what? Oh, I don't know. So it's the end of my...
Oh, good shit.
God, that... finally land on
that super does not do a lot of damage.
No, it doesn't. It's meant to wall break, but I hit you on the wrong side. What a goofy round we've had. We both just rolled first at the beginning. I thought mine wasn't gonna hit. I thought it was way too hard.
I'm pretty sure both of ours were like at the actual edge of the hitboxes. Learning has occurred again. Neuron activation.
Dude, we both, like, really overworked the brain cell tonight.
I'm gonna go ahead and give a collective pat on the back to the brain cell for, fucking each time one of us has done something new. I think we've lost the round, but just been like, yes, good, new thing.
Oh, Oh, really? Too early? Probably one of our longer ones.
Yeah.
Like, he's not going for the gigantic high. He wants me to jump. He's scared. If anything, missing the dust and actually getting to land the jump at least gives you an out. Because that is totally super punishable.
Mm-hmm. Oh, God. My brain.
You're getting super punished for those buttons. I was like, I have one chance to make it cool. Do the super.
Yeah, my wires got crossed for a second, and I was like, tension is burst. Yeah, no. That's why I was pressing some extra buttons there.
Okay, man, somewhere around round 20, I did feel a bit of self. I was like, I'm gonna keep going. Just now. I'm having a stroke. My main
damn.
Oh, God, that was.
That would have been the most disgusting call out if I had just tossed out a fucking hot buster. The heavenly buster, because you were so high in the air.
Yeah, I was like in the
sphere. That would have been fucking hilarious.
But I feel like you were super committed to the gigantic high. Oh no, you slide headed.
No, it was a hammerfall, and I was kind of planning on trying to toss out like a full screen pot buster, but you jumped, and I think you were slowed. I could have actually just completely fucked up that whole round for you.
I was dead no matter what game at. I was like, I 6-8, and I intended to super. I'm like, nah, I'm right there, I'm dead. Please tell me you messed up that input.
Yeah, I did. And that one. Should have hit you twice.
I was like, I know what he wants, but I'm like, I don't have much of a choice against the wall.
Yeah. Because I knew, oh, it's a wall break, so we're in the middle, and then Gigantor Kai will go all the way to the end of the stage. And then you're either going to take the chip damage, which is fine with me, or you're about to eat a Heavenly Buster. And I'm pissed I was right, and I just fucked up. I wasn't fast enough on RC. Oops. Oops.
What? Okay.
Pressed my RC button instead of heavy slash. What a doofus. Good run.
Felt bad about that other one, but it happened. You still put me in the worst predicament because I was on low health and low tension.
Good job, Arxis. You've made a game where it's fun to lose 30 times.
How do I try jumping? That close. I messed up anyway. I didn't do the high jump.
So is it like you have to do the high jump and air dash?
Yeah, but it didn't matter because I was like, oh well, I messed up the jump. It was just a normal jump.
Really?
Yeah.
Stupid angle.
Okay, got it. Just right below it, I was like, I think I'm safe. Like, this one felt okay.
Yeah.
Break that
anyway. It's just two. Any more than one. It's just that you don't have any like really fast multi-hit moves.
No, only my five S bar. That one.
Yeah, but even that. Since you're not moving back to get out of the way of the hammerfall, the hammerfall would probably hit you between the kicks. Dashes for the corner carry.
The other way. Oh, that guy Ganter Kai messed me up. I was like, wait a second, I'm on left, I'm on P1 side.
I think you had also pressed a button in there, so it didn't matter regardless.
I'm detecting a lot of missed inputs on my
head. All of that was a string of missed inputs. Okay.
No, wait, I was on the vent! that was good for like 2 seconds.
I think since you were basically on the actual magic pixel, the Hammerfall chip might have killed you. Or were you holding FD?
I don't think I had any more. Good.
I don't know what I did that for.
If you had full tension, I'm like, okay, you slowed me down, you can totally just nice.
Heavenly Buster.
You could totally have HPV me in the air.
I think, like, as you were falling out of the air, I was like, wait, Heat Knuckle, no.
Right above me. I need to be like a body's length away for it to touch the knuckle and not have it hit my hairline.
Yeah.
Really?
Managed to duck it completely back.
Thank you.
Did not want to make you wait.
No. You could have waited all you want. I was waiting to all play out. That's why I left the animation for What? Okay.
Bad. Not do Mega Fist.
Yeah, like, I should be dead. Okay.
One more for 45.
Counter.
My sweeps are not faster than yours. I don't know how to do that.
You gotta learn the rhythm.
Yeah. Keep the rhythm up. GG's.